How many types of data exist today? At a high level, we identify two categories, structured or unstructured. Data is structured when it can be displayed in a table. For example, age, hair color, speed of a car, level of income. Unstructured data, on the other hand, cannot be displayed in columns and rows. Examples are images, audio, video, PDFs, and emails. Data scientists apply different algorithms or models to analyze data and build things like detection systems and chatbots. Siri, for example, is based on audio voice detection. It's trained to process this unstructured data and elaborate a response. Now, as you can imagine, unstructured data is way more difficult to analyze than structured data. However, it's estimated that 80% of all data is unstructured. So if you're looking to work with machine learning, it is very important to learn how to work with these types of data.